Yeah, that was a holiday special for 38 cents. And my last one was 115 bucks.
Right. First time getting a job with an old tech service, or have you had technicians come out already?
No,
this is your center line, right? That's where you put the mark at, if I'm not mistaken.
Center, yeah.
Okay. This is where you want the bottom of the TV to be?
Yeah, roughly. Go up an inch, but yeah. It's about 12 inches above.
What size is this? 77?
Mm-hmm. So it's 30 something up.
I feel like that's gonna be good.
But if you look at where the back, where it mounts on the back, it's gonna, I think the plate is gonna come down about here.
So this is gonna be my top. That's what I was about to make. This my top, that's my bottom. If the plate on the back of the TV, because most Sony TVs are like most big glass, and then they have like a small engine in the back, but it does everything for the TV.
Yeah,
so,
it's a Vesa mounted.
Yeah, oh, okay.
And it's lower.
Yeah.
On this thing than I've ever seen, but hey, it's the size of the TV.
Let me see that mount real quick. Top part of that for me. I'm gonna this down.
Further in.
Other way.
Further in. The big part goes this wall.
And let's flip it upside down. Go right side down. Right here.
I do.
Do you have a leveler by chance? I was just thinking of it.
Yeah.
I don't have my official tool bag, but it's no fault of yours.
I was thinking to myself, bro, like, we can just start your own dang TV mount business.
You know, it's pros and cons with that, though, bro. Like, some of this I will do, some of it I won't do. I would say other people ought to do the hardest stuff.
That's the biggest reason why you start the business is to be able to send people out.
Yeah.
Like, that's what I'm saying.
I would send people out to do the other stuff. Bro.
I send people out to do everything. Look exactly and see how that was doing it. I do the same thing.
You mind if I call him off your phone real quick and send him back real quick?
Yeah,
bro. I'm gonna call him on Facebook. It's just that he has a bigger TV, so we won't have to go on this side. The light is a little bit too bright. And I hate having to ask him for a leveler because I got like three of them. So to even ask him.
That's gonna be too high.
It's too high?
Yeah, because if you take this thing and look, the mounting thing is down here.
Yeah, but I was gauging off of the size of the TV because it's 77. And I was trying to make it so that it wasn't high enough over this, too. Because if I bring it down, I'm thinking it was going to be right at the tip of this. Mm-hmm. Let me know. I think
it's the bottom of the TV.
You want me to bring it down that bottom?
Well, why don't we measure how far from the bottom of the TV this is?
I thought we were just trying to stay above this.
And yeah, but I don't want to have to sit back here and look at that time.
I got you.
Okay, so if we'll take this. Let's just look this up.
Hey, how are you?
How's it going?
You don't cart this off.
No, sir.
I can help.
That was there.
Here.
Okay.
Right. This is the top of the fireplace.
Okay.
Already marked. So I think this has got to come down to meet those points. That's what I think. Now we can lift it out of this and measure it from the bottom so you know.
Do you have your tape
measure? I do, but I'm still gauging off of this.
Yeah, this is right here. The top of that is right there. So I want a foot between, at least a foot between here and the bottom of the TV, so she can put. Going to go into the TV, but you're that perfect.
That is okay, so
I'll
just have to put something.
Okay. Set off to the side. I've seen a lot of pictures.
So you want this dot right here, and that's going to be the new top of your.
No.
Go for it.
Yeah. We're going to pick this up, we're going to measure it.
We're going to lift it up.
I'm on you. Thank you. Right here.
So there's another. You got it?
Yes, sir, I have it.
They must go up the rails. So you're gonna have to put these on them.
Yeah, that's gonna be the tedious part.
Okay. But you see what I'm saying here, you only have a little over 4 inches from the bottom mount.
And this is a full motion, so it tilts forward if you want it that way.
Yeah, no, but I don't want it. I would just like it a little lower.
I got you. I was trying not to put it too low, but I was still gaining for this, and the other half would be when I put the TV up to really see how it works.
Yeah. Because like I say, here's the top of the cabinet. Mm-hmm. This is about where I want the bottom of the TV. So whatever you got to do to...
Yes, sir. We'll get it exactly how you want it.
Well, the story looked like it, like this piece only took up a quarter of it. So for the last
would right here be appropriate, is what I'm thinking? This is about the best you'll be able to get, in my opinion, before it's 2 months. I'm at the top of where I would put the mount, and the bottom of the mount is going to be somewhere right here.
Bottom of the mount?
Mm-hmm. It's just going to be somewhere in here. It's not that big. It's like, I think, 8 inches. So, but that's the top of your stand, right?
That's the top of the thing.
Okay. That's where you want the bottom of the TV.
Roughly there. It could be a little higher.
Can you flip it off? Because I don't want to go too low, but I'm trying to gauge it. So. That's the bottom. This is where you want the bottom of the TV to be. I can place it about right here, so you don't have a lot of desk on this one. But I'm trying to just gauge it so there's not too many holes I'm putting in the wall.
Why are you doing that? You're doing that, isn't it?
I try not to do that.
I understand. I appreciate it.
That's right. So, we'll do about an 8 drop.
Studs in here, and then put drywall on it. And so when I went with plywood and then sheetrock, and it stayed. I built this house and set another. Other side is her walk-in closet.
Okay.
It runs from this wall all the way to the end. But right here at this wall, because I had that TV setting in that mirror, I got shoe racks on both sides. And I turned that into a wine cellar.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Later.
Should be good.
Because this is going to take the longest part.
Yeah, just.
Oh, they gave me a wrench. Ah, okay. So, going across.